Hi everyone, my name is Alison Novak. I'm a faculty member in public relations and advertising here at Rowan University. I'm so excited you're thinking about joining us in the fall and I can't wait to get to meet you. I thought I would teach you today a little something about persuasion, since that's at the heart of public relations and advertising. In PR, we know that there's actually four ways to convince someone and persuade them to do something. You can persuade people with influence, with credibility, with delivery, and with emotional appeals. When you persuade someone with influence, it's all about picking the right words, finding the words that are going to mean the most to that person. At Rowan, we'll teach you how to pick those words and how to use them wisely. When you use credibility, it's about picking spokespeople who are likable, trustworthy, and experts in their area. When you use emotional appeals, it's all about picking things like fear and sadness and happiness and joy and using them the right way so that people remember your message and that it really sinks in. And finally, when you think about delivery, it's all about getting people's attention and making sure your content is memorable. If you come to Rowan, we'll teach you way more than that, but we'll always make sure you know how to make your message resonate with the audience. See you soon.